The next song we are about to play is a performance of Celebrate, conducted by a junior violinist, Corbett Coleman, arranged by Larry Moore. The teacher plays our selection from the Chinese Local and the Astro Movement. I hope you enjoy this arrangement. I hope you enjoy this arrangement. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next slide. Good evening. My name is Nick Newman, and I am the group head, director of the string orchestra. And this beginner group is playing tremendous work this year. And they played in the previous piece, Phantom of the Opera, and they played this piece by themselves at the wonderful direction of Tony Berry. And from this point forward, they will be joining the full orchestra. So the remaining few weeks of the year, they'll be joining the full orchestra. Congratulations.
My name is Carlos Pierre, and I represent the Superior High School. Today, we will be performing Stairway to Heaven. Stairway to Heaven was made by the people called Life Zeppelin. Life Zeppelin was for having an innovative base that created a new sound, which is functional as heavy metal or classic rock. I can buy a G note, a cooked at home, to be with Sydney, and I have colleges with high having under system. They are under some of the best rock bands in the history. Stairway to Heaven is based on three wild things. At the beginning, it comes about a woman who discriminates money in order to find out that our ways of life have no meaning and will not get things to happen. I'm assuming that this Ashley, somebody new, will be something to see.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next slide.
Hello, my name is Caleb.
Ooh, hi.
Hello, my name is Caleb Diaz. I am a senior violinist. The next song I'm playing for you is called Life and Death. It's by Bellevue Quartet.
Is that correct?
Alexander Bellevue loves Romanian folk music. And he loves Marina Tarenti. And when he became an adult, he arranged some music for her song. And midway through our performance, you'll be hearing her sing while we play the song, so we're going to listen to that. And tell them we have Delta Paula, Viola, we have Tanae Berry, and then on second part of the line, we have Mania Turner. I'm sorry, but
I got it, okay!
And then on first part of the line, we have me, so please enjoy. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
Welcome back, co-op. Hope you all have a lovely YouTube post with us. And now we'll be doing like a live, and hope you have an amazing, amazing little piece of life and stuff. And I will be doing something with my hand, COF, a couple of pieces, and some of the recent attacks on my selected posts, which is something that I came up with on my own little thing. We came together to the group, and we kind of came up with it. But there I have the time to do stuff with us. Next over there, on the front page, we have my friend Adam LaRock, friend of mine, to come up with
us. I love the way that they're trying to take it over the loose point so much longer for us. And then finally, me on Garland, and then I put this. I hope you guys are enjoying really happy tonight. It's been a long time coming, and we're kind of really happy to find people to do this and spend exactly what we've been working on. So, if you have anything that we have, it's okay to do it.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Natalia Samsa. I am a junior in the string orchestra. The next piece we will be performing is the Overture to Pulcinella, a ballet by Russian composer Igor Stravinsky. Pulcinella was composed in 1920, but is based on the manuscripts of several early 18th century Italian composers. This work marks the beginning of a period in his compositional career where Stravinsky embraced neoclassicism, a style of music which takes heavy inspiration from the music of the 1700s and early 1800s. This fusion of 18th century musical concepts with Stravinsky's modern harmonies and rhythms makes Pulcinella a unique and colorful composition. Senior violinist Caleb Diaz will be conducting this piece. We hope you enjoy.
Hello, parents, staff, and students. My name is Emma Ramirez, and I'm a senior violinist in the Fox Free Orchestra. This next piece I'll be presenting you is called Kingdom Dance, and it's composed by Alan Menken and arranged by Robert Longfield. Alan Menken's orchestral score focuses in the number of themes in the piece Tangled. This piece for an atmosphere in folk style dancing art by students and Texas group of students that is great fun to play with in here. This piece also features a marvelous violin solo, which will be played by singing violinist Taylor Diaz. conducting this wonderful piece for you is Scott Berry, our own singer, the oldest, Nelson Cologne. Also, as a form of appreciation for Nelson's conducting on this piece, I will be presenting to him this beautiful role. Thank you, and I hope you all enjoy. I'm going to go to the next slide. Grace Harris here at the co-op. The next song we'll be playing is Hungarian Blues, number 5, by Johanna Brahms, right? And it is conducted by Sam Berry, a strong cellist player, also Leo Lewis, you know, with some fun facts. This is the piece is one of the most famous ones of the 21 pieces that he made. The quick tempo and memorable memories come together to create this truly brilliant band led by strings and a rich, broad melody sweep across the orchestra. So I hope you guys enjoy this. we're going to do a thank you right now.
So, Mrs. Sopranos from the jail. Mr. Alexander, you guys out there? If I want to come up. Mr. Kapasa is in the back room right here, so, but we love you too. We see you, Kapasa. We see you.
Also, we would like to thank Mr. Newman.
Come on up.
He's that guy.
We wouldn't really be able to come through right now, like the past 40 days. You help us cooperate with each other somewhat. We've all had a lot of work, but we don't really appreciate it. Well, I appreciate that, right? This is a creative process, and it's education is kind of a messy business. This is all about growing up, maturing, building character, and challenge. And it's been very, very joyful to see the schools. It's a fantastic school. It focuses the arts, and the arts is what humanity is all about. So it's wonderful to hear all of these students, and I'm very deeply appreciative that you trust the school and the faculty here to bring your family members here. But it's been wonderful working with you too. And I trust that you have been really challenging, but on the flip side of that, with challenge comes great creativity and great community and great creativity. But I want to speak to all of the members here. You all are just fantastic work with everyone here. So, I normally say that. I want to say something to the others in the music department, Mr. Chasen, Mr. Mill, and Mr. Smith. I don't know who you guys are. I see over there, Mr. Chasen. Up there? Okay. Miss Alfred up there, too. I want to. Oh, there you are. Hi, Miss Alfred.
And
some
Miss Mills. Let's not forget about Miss Mills. Let's not forget about Miss Mills. She's up there. We appreciate you, Miss Mills.
I'm glad Miss Mills won't kill me. I just don't say anything to you. But, I really appreciate every single opportunity you guys have given me to play your concert, do your senior collaborative, Miss Alfred, Mr. Chasen. Without you, I would not have learned a lot of things. I wish we had you back my freshman year. You would have helped a lot of us. And Mr. Smith, I'm very appreciative of every opportunity you give me, all the guidance and all the good words and skills. And Mr. Mills, without you, I wouldn't have been able to do anything with my team at school. You know, it meant a lot to learn to use that electric violin. And then a lot of people were there for maybe going to stay out and having a single bass music. And it really meant a lot to me because I wouldn't be able to do it without you. So I just want to say thank you to everyone in the music department. And it's nice to thank you. Thank you for being there with us around the halls and around the halls and stuff. Going around. Thank you for being there for us. You know, we miss a lot of friends too. But it's much appreciated with everything that I've been doing for the past 3 years. Speaking of the music department, Mr. Colstead is a fantastic school. There are many wonderful departments and many fantastic teachers. But the music department is very special. We've been here a long time. Mr. Chasen, our most recent addition, is a phenomenal teacher. I am at least senior after that. I'm a little more senior than Mr. Chasen, but then we have Mr. Smith and Ms. Alfred who've been here a long time. And the quality of their work, the dedication, and it's almost like kept thinking of it this evening. It's almost like a memory. You know, when you life kind of people get married, they, you know, they've been married 2 years, they say, wow, we really made it, right? But, you know, we're talking here about a marriage of, 20 years and going on. And at that point, you become a real well-oiled machine. And that's what our department is. It's a really terrific group. And we work together. We pick each other up. Creatively, we help each other along. And it's been a real great treat to be here and to be part of this department. And so you've seen a little of that here, and I hope that you all are going to be attending the other concerts. We've already had the choir concert, the band concert coming up next month. I hope you all will attend it. So, I have a few symbols, symbolic poems to give out to a conductor. Let me just reach over here 1 second. Another thing I think is just very important. I think back on my days when I was in high school, and we weren't given a class to do. Basically, we were just told to play the little instruments, and we weren't given much instruction, and we certainly were never going to be considered to conduct. But not all the students want to conduct. But I've been very pleased that the whole senior class do conduct, and they want to conduct. And they get better when they do the second piece around. They really improve. I love when they touch responsibility. They don't just come up here and conduct, you know, and I do the rehearsing. No, they actually rehearse the orchestra and they shape the piece themselves. Sometimes they disagree with it, sometimes they work together. Sometimes they disagree with the creative approach, but they do that and they own it. And they use it very, very well. So I would like to, now I only do this for seniors. So, because sometimes we have juniors like Toby Coleman, who's a junior and should be conducting on show next year. So I'm not going to give her the phone number, she's certainly going to. So I'm going to start out with the hostess for this evening, Ms. Trina Gunning. Thanks, Renee. She conducted the Hungarian dance tonight. You also know she worked with the beginner group on Dragon Hunter. She's been an invited teaching assistant for me all year long. Really terrific. And Trina is, you know, I encourage Trina to go into music professionally. Because she's got what it takes to be a teacher and to be a music contractor in this area. There's a lot open to someone with your background and your skills. So, and as you already see, she's not just a talented talent, but also the all around support. And our host, so today is our hostess, and Marcus is going to host it tonight. Marcus conducted the Bach here this evening, and you saw him leading the his Capstone collaboration. And Marcus has grown tremendously in the 4 years. And I know he's still thinking, he's not sure he wants to go, what field he's going to go into. Maybe it's music, maybe not, maybe it's going to be something else. But, you've got music facilities across many instruments. You've really pushed yourself in that regard, and I really commend you on that. And you are a fearless improviser. That's wonderful. Also, thanks to Mr. Mills. This is wonderful to see your introduction. Thanks for being here. I didn't do these, my wife did. Pretty great and fun. And I've already mentioned Corday, who's a junior, and she conducted Phantom of the Opera because she requested that. So the same thing with Nelson. Cologne, they actually requested that we order that piece and try it, and then they wanted to conduct it. So, Jessica Camarillo. Although it was not Ashley that suggested that we play Stairway to Heaven, it was Carlos. Anyone in the back on the day?
but it was Ashley who wanted to conduct it. So, and she did a terrific job for Ashley. That's a power for you. So, Caleb is our first chair violinist, and of course a senior, and he decided that he wanted to connect to the piano orchestra, and he was an overall fine musician, did a beautiful job of the gorgeous Life and Death quartet. I'm very touched that we were able to perform it. Nelson Palomo, as I mentioned, he requested the piece from Tangled, the movie Tangled, that came in the last. And I think you requested it because you wanted to connect something. So we got the piece and we connected. It was a very nice one.
Fantastic.
Roger Paul. Now, Zaza has a very improvisational character. I don't know if you know it, but if you haven't, you will notice in this next piece. She did some dancing with him, and it's really, it's very inspirational. And so it's not surprising that she wanted to do take five, which is a classic suggestion, which we're going to play in just a minute. So Zaza. And last but not least, Andrew Sample. Now, Andrew did not conduct a piece this concert, but he did in our last concert. Right? Now, Andrew. Andrew almost has a nickname around school now. He's known as the Star Wars Stormtrooper. He's got an incredible costume with a very expensive helmet. It's like a microphone in it. And most of us, myself included, wanted to get selfies with him. So I have this selfie. I probably will get it changed. Of me with, it's not Darth Vader, but it's a very dangerous looking stormtrooper. But in our last concert, Andrew asked for us to put a piece of things from Final Fantasy number 7, and he connected it and did a wonderful job. Plus, it was a beautiful piece of music. So anyway, and so, thank you all for coming, for supporting the school, for supporting the orchestra. We have one final piece for you, and someone's introducing it. I'm not sure who's okay, good. And this features a number of students doing improvisation. And so, this is another step forward. You saw Marcus doing improvisation in his group. It's where the students compose on the fly. And so it's a very beautiful experience, and it takes a lot of experience and work to be able to do that. So, turn you over to Jello Bear.
Thank you.